This might be the furthest ball I've ever seen hit by a 12-year-old. If I'm just guessing distance right now, I will say that ball went 375 feet. Look where this frickin' thing lands. And he pimped this home run like the best of any professional baseball player. And I would put the bat explosion when he hits this up against anybody. This was truly incredible.